Nilibing na po ang dating broadcaster na si June Keithley sa Loyola Memorial Park sa Marikina kanina. Binigyan ng full military honor si Keithley sa kanyang libing na dinaluhan ng mga kaanak, malalapit na kaibigan at dating kasamahan sa trabaho. Apat na taon ding nakipaglaban sa sakit na breast cancer si Keithley na nakilala sa kanyang naging papel sa 1986 EDSA Revolution. Si Pangulong Noynoy Aquino nagpaabot ng pakikiramay sa pamilya Castro.
June, yours was indeed a life lived in service of God and country. We are confident you are now enjoying your just rewards. Farewell to you, June. Thank you for being the voice of bravery and faith in the Filipino.
Well, like to say thank you to everyone who's made this possible, the armed forces, all those guests, all those who visited us, tapos all who prayed for us.